Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with X-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP. Yep. Just as clean and soothing as it always was. Hope we can find out more about Terrigen. I got a feeling we've only just cracked the surface. Bruce, how you been holding up?
It was, pretty touch and go there for a while. Kamala really helped pull me out of a tailspin.
I'm looking forward to getting to know her more. I got a lot of catching up to do.
I have goods for your gold, if you're able. I needn't worry about you now. Excellent. Truly excellent. You'll never be alone with that at your side. Yes, I see. And so you've made your choice. May it serve you well. Farewell, my friend.
Time for us to live up to the symbol. We've been gone too long.
Hey, whatever you need. Yes, you're man. Dream come true. Take all the time you need. Thank you. Oh, darn. Maybe next time? Well, if you ever do need anything, you let me know ASAP.
This is where Monica gave up my location. What's her long game?
My brave hero, wilt thou speak with me?
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
We don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
The first thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. All right, let's go get those launch codes. They never learn. Just like always, don't do something you'll regret.
The big guy went down.
it.
How you doing?
Good, fine. Okay, maybe you.
Fuck this!
In the central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
Russell needs inside. So Jarvis, he's gonna try to kick him out. See, says. More junctions. Get junctions. Ones and zeros. Close jump of a junction. The lockout jar.
Place to self to
multiple enemy
central
console to open the
aim.
Take everything down, or that's you take the satellite, send out a message as what is. The communication array is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the East Coast. Get out of there! It's about to blow! There to bow.
You have 30.
Coming at you!
Get out of there! It's about to blow! Get out of there! It's about to blow!
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the event, and we won't let you down again.
Thank you.
All right, what's the play?
Not sure there's any chance of us getting into this city undetected.
Yeah, pretty sure you rising from the dead is gonna attract attention.
Then we give them something to draw their attention. Like maybe a son of Odin.
I will bring the lightning, Captain. They won't even see you on the ground.
We're being hailed, sir.
Put them through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
Right away, sir. I've traced the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
They are.
Intruder alert! Code red!
Sit tight. We'll get you out of there.
Those power cells control the locking mechanism.
right. Hold still.
Thank you.
Please, they've been searching the city for inhumans. Our friends were on the way to the safe house.
Go find them. Go now. Find safety, my friend.
Better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
What's dead should stay dead, Captain. And the weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost too. Heavily armed.
And they love to hear themselves talk.
Sounds familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen.
Thank you.
safe out here. Find somewhere to hide while we clear the way to the safe house.
Okay, come on!
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside. Forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. Patrols must have found it.
Good thing one of us can fly.
We have to get them out of there.
This is gonna hurt. Blocking our way!
Not by accident.
Enough. Another enemy defeated. Agents are on their way, but they'll need time.
Not sure how much we've got. Watchdogs are closing in. Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere. A derivative of Terrigen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
True. This is it.
Readings are more concentrated here. Better get inside.
Avengers! Come on! Glad you're here. We can't. They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes for you. Thor, looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Terrigen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
The machine is the source of the altered Terrigen. It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
Killing inhumans?
Not for long.
Thank you.
What is this thing? Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.